Shut up, you hear? I don't want you making no deals.
Take it easy, Willie. I'm just calling his bluff here. We'll get to Fulton's point after this. Where and when for this thing?
Oh, I can get us there real quick. Jack Butler's gonna like you.
I'm sorry, Baroness. Were you in the middle of something?
My latest work, The Devil, History and Myth, a kind of biography. It will be published early next year.
Mm-hmm. Why the devil?
I saw him one day. I was 15 years old, and I saw him as plain as I see you now. It was love at first sight.
You know, 300 years ago, you'd have been burned at the stake for saying something like 300
that. 300 years ago, I wouldn't have said it.
The dreams of youth are the regrets of maturity. Dreams are my speciality.
Whatever he was up to, I certainly can't see him chanting mumbo jumbo or trying to raise the dead.
The devil, Mrs. Telfer. This book is designed to raise the devil.
What are you doing out in the middle of nowhere?
Well, I had to be at that there crossroads last midnight to sell my soul to the devil.
Well, ain't it a small world, spiritually speaking? Pete and Delmer just been baptized and saved. I guess I'm the only one that remains unaffiliated.
This ain't no laughing matter, Everett.
What'd the devil give you for your soul, Tommy?
Well, he taught me to play this here guitar real good.
Oh, son, for that you traded your everlasting soul?
Well, I wouldn't use it.
What can I do for you, Willie Brown?
I come to see you, tell you the deal's off.
Oh, no. According to this here piece of paper, the deal's still on.
You can tear that up and give me some peace.
Why on earth would I want to do that?
Are you... Raise the dead.
The devil, Mrs. Telfer. This book is designed to raise the devil.
I didn't end up where I wanted. I didn't end up with nothing. Didn't get nothing.
You got what you were supposed to get, blues man. Ain't nothing ever as good as we want it to be.
But that ain't no reason to break a deal.
Saw it on his